Hey man.
Oh,
hello. What's up?
Hola.
Hola, ¿cómo estás, tío?
Todo bien, ¿tú?
Muy bien.
Hello, man.
Hi.
Like, how has your day been? All good?
Yeah, but like I had school, so it was a bit shit, but yeah, it was okay.
Sí, los juegos, sobre todo con mis amigos.
How do you want me to like coach you or something? You should join a game, like a ranked game or something, and I will just be spectating you or something.
¿Tú te has analizado a ti mismo alguna vez? ¿Tú sabes cuáles son tus flaquezas?
Sí, de hecho lo estuve haciendo un día de estos y creo que una de las cosas son ir analizando el juego al mismo tiempo que va sucediendo y también un poco a la hora del control de armas, ¿cómo se llama? El recoil o a la hora, digamos, de dar tiros demasiado rápidos, de que como que no reacciono a tiempo para poder darlos.
Jet Instalock, I like that. That's my style. That's my style.
Haz como una demostración de lo que harías tú atacando, es decir, para rushar B, por ejemplo. Eso es. Con la mirilla a la altura de la cabeza. Y cuando vayas a asomar, es mejor no asomar con el shift, sino que te abras un paso abierto rápido.
Do you have any special agents that you main, by the way?
Mainly Reyna and Sage, that's about it.
If you're playing Sage, it's sometimes really good just to come here and just do the slow here.
Yeah.
Because it will deny them to push here fast if they don't do like a TP or dash here.
Yeah.
Pressing AD, just like this, just to get some information. It's really hard to kill someone doing this, because they can't just really... Yeah.
Creo que la mejor flecha que puedes tirar en Ranked es la del árbol, ese que se ve en la ventana. Directamente al árbol. Y luego dronear. Esa flecha va a darle a toda la gente que hay inside y en las escaleras del fondo. Entonces con el dron limpias cerca, tus compañeros entran tirando un humo en la puerta y el de mercado simplemente hay que holdearlo.
What I usually do is like I move my mouse before moving, so I do this like pre-fire angles, you know, because I feel like then you're like ready for anything.
That's pretty bad.
don't stress it, man. Don't stress it, man. Your mouse is kind of shaky. Do you play like on high sense?
I play on a controller.
Wait! No, I'm serious. You play on high sense? Are you playing on control?
Yeah.
Wait, you're... Oh, what? No way! Okay. I've never seen someone play Valorant on control. That's gonna be fun. That's actually pretty sick.
Nos confundimos a la hora de como ir manteniendo buena economía. Entonces, como en qué momento hacer las rondas ecos, medias compras o cuándo forzar.
El 10% de las veces se suele comprar cuando el enemigo ha ganado una ronda pero tampoco tiene mucho dinero.
There's some cool things you can do with Sage here actually, like just using the wall to your advantage. I'm not sure if you're using this anything, but like placing the wall like this. They have like 3 layers to destroy before they can enter. So they have to destroy this layer first, then they have to destroy this layer, and then they have to destroy this layer as well, maybe. There's a nice boost you can do if you play Sage here as well. Maybe remember it. Yeah, you can, if you do the boost from here, it's really good to peek window.
Oh gosh.
Don't stress, man, don't stress. You have a good plant, super good situation. You played that good. I mean, when I saw you planted the bomb, right? You had a very good plant. You were in the winning position for that clutch.
Y te recomiendo que no juegues solo, porque este juego jugando solo es lo peor.
Sí, ya me ha pasado.
Do this, hold it, and then you can just come here, do this. You can peek here if you want to be cocky and just be aggressive. Slowing here in the beginning, coming here, holding. Angle, they have to go through a slow, then you can come, you can search here, and then it's smoked here, and you can wall here, or you could also wall here, but I would recommend this one, maybe.
Using my wall aggressively just on this map, or usually, is it good?
It's good to switch it up sometimes. In general, it's not good to do all the time. A lot of people don't know this, but you can do it with a gap here.
Nice shot. One more. Yep, good.
Oh crap.
Yeah, but what you did there was actually smart. Like you killed one guy, you waited for him instead of planting instantly. Planting instantly would be fine also, but that was like more efficient. You killed the guy and then you went for the plant, and you didn't plant open for short, but you planted for city, so that was good also.
Creería yo que con las dudas que venía ya me has ayudado y también con muchos otros consejos y que también esto se lo voy a compartir a mis amigos con los que juego para ir ayudándonos y mejorando.
Muchísimas gracias, tío. Espero que te lo pases muy bien jugando al Valorant.
If you play Valorant more, use some tips that I gave you, you'll be a super decent player.
All right. Thank you very much. Yeah. It was fun. It was fun. I hope you learned something at least. I tried my best. Thank you very much, man. Have a good day. Bye.